Good day. In this question, we are asked to solve for the molecules of oxygen in the given mass of oxygen. So